What was that about?
You mean your dad's date?
It wasn't a date. It was work stuff.
Uh-huh.
I'm telling you, Johnny, there is something about that woman I don't trust.
But you want your dad to be happy, right?
Yes. Just not with her.
Woo! Heads up, honey. This guac is loaded with garlic.
Garlic?
Aw, that was a cute tune, honey.
This tree for real. Come on, hang on, Whoville. This is gonna get rough. Now you're going to get it. Get ready for the best.
Leave me alone.
I just know he's gonna jump out somewhere.
Hello.
Chessmate.
Now it's time for me to take Clover and crush all the little people on the tour.
Sorry. This is where we get off.
Right in the beak.
Ah, cool line. Usually I can't think of those things till later.
Mayor?
Horton.
Are you okay?
Well, more or less. What happened? The bird?
Yeah, it attacked me. Mayor, your people are in danger.
Huh. You know what? I'm gonna do it. I am going to go out there and tell them what is going on.
Perfect.
Now quick, get going.
Shall we have another?
Sure.
Isn't this place amazing?
Whoa, the menu is in a bottle. Genius! Isn't that awesome, honey?
What? Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about my dad. Don't you think he's acting weird lately?
Not really. Besides having a huge crush on the captain.
What?
Oh, yeah. The love boat is definitely making another run.
No way. He's my dad.
I know, right? It's weird. When my parents kiss, I still close my eyes.
I guess I never thought about him with anyone besides my mom.
You're cool with it, though, right?
Of course. I want him to be happy.
Totally.
Totally.